Wilbur Sargunaraj.
In India, there is no toilet paper. There is no toilet paper in the latrine. There is only water and the dipper.
Terminology.
So we use the water to wash, okay, not the toilet paper. And we use the left hand to do the cleaning. I will show you how to. The foreigners, it is very, very important for the foreigners to know. So we take some water. And then we clean. We take a left hand and then we pour. And then we clean with the left hand. Okay, some people go from the front, some people go from the back, but we clean like this. Now, very, very important. Do not just use the hand without the water. That is inappropriate. You must use water. It's a very, very clean method. Okay, so use the water. While you're pouring the water, you want to clean pandreenga. Okay, that is the way to do the business. You must take the soap and you must wash your hands very, very clean, okay? It's very, very important for you to, after you finish the business, to wash your hands very clean. And then after that, you have a first-class experience.
Wilbur Sargunaraj.